Dear friends, as you all know that the entire world is now in a grave situation due to COVID-19. It is also seen that many people are sharing fake news in this critical time, which is sometimes creating panic situation. It is my humble request not to give more attention to all the news shared in the social media platform. For any authentic information, please visit the website of World Health Organization, that is www.who.int. In this video, I am sharing few general myths regarding COVID-19. Some people believe and are sharing this information that as the summers will approach, this virus will become inactive. But WHO says that COVID-19 can spread in all areas including hot and humid weather. Myth 2. This virus will hibernate in cold weathers. According to WHO, this phenomenon is not observed in case of COVID-19. Best protection method is to apply alcohol-based sanitizers on a regular basis. Myth 3. Taking hot bath will kill this virus. Truth is, taking bath with very hot water will only burn your skin. It is important to use soap and water as the outer layer of virus is made up of lipid or fat and soap breaks down the fat. Myth 4. Mosquitoes can spread coronavirus, but WHO has cleared that COVID-19 is a droplet infection, which can only be spread by coming in close contact with the droplets of saliva or mucus generated when an infected person sneezes or coughs. Myth 5. Hand dryers are effective in killing COVID-19. This myth takes us to our first myth buster, that is, regardless of temperature, coronavirus is spreadable. Myth 6. UV lamps can kill virus. WHO suggests UV lamps should not be used for sanitizing hands as this may lead to skin irritation. Myth 7. Thermal scanners can detect coronavirus. WHO says thermal scanners can only detect if a person is having fever or not, which is not a sure method to detect coronavirus infections as it may take between 2 to 10 days to develop symptoms like these. Myth 8. Spraying of alcohol or chlorine will kill coronavirus. WHO says it is harmful to spray these chemicals on yourself as this may irritate eyes, nose or mouth. These can be used as disinfectant under proper care. Myth 9. Vaccines of pneumonia protects against coronaviruses. WHO says though symptoms of COVID-19 are similar to pneumonia, but it is ineffective in case of these new coronaviruses. Myth 10. Regularly rinsing nose with saline will prevent coronavirus infection. WHO says saline rinsing will help people to recover from common cold. Myth 11. Garlic eating can prevent new coronavirus. WHO says though garlic has antimicrobial properties, it has not helped in case of COVID-19. Myth 12. Some people believe that coronavirus will only affect people with lower immunity, that is elderly people or newborns, which is totally not true, as it is seen that COVID-19 is infecting people of all ages. People with some illness are becoming severely ill due to COVID-19. Myth 13. There are antibiotics for COVID-19. WHO says antibiotics only work in case of bacterial infections, but if you are hospitalized in case of COVID-19, you may receive these to prevent bacterial co-infection. People are asking if there is any specific medicine for coronavirus infections. WHO says research is still going on. You can also refer to the website of Ministry of Health and Family Welfare for more information. Links to all the websites is given in the description box. As of today, precaution is the only cure for this world epidemic. India has taken measures such as lockdowns, curfew, and recent lockdown of 21 days will help non-spreading of this infection. I request you all to stay home and stay safe. If you like the information provided in this video, do hit like, subscribe if you are new over here, and press the bell icon.